good. How are you? Good
morning. Will Austin from the BUV mission organization was kind enough to invite us over.
BUV, or basic utility vehicles, all about transporting crops to market, operating out in the rural bush in Africa where there's no roads or the roads are horrible.
So we're looking at basically designing some weld fixtures to help the BUV produce these vehicles in an easier fashion.
We used to have a standard hitch we did on all the units. We don't have a standard hitch on this one yet.
We're using our SolidWorks skills to design some sheet metal parts that can be cut in our laser cell, and hopefully BUV in Tanzania and some other areas will be able to use those fixtures to build these vehicles.
Like where it gets tricky, right, is if you're trying to support these metal braces.
Yeah.
In order to slide it out.
I'm really excited about the fixture project because that allows us to start other micro factories a whole lot easier.
It's a great opportunity for us to kind of do something that we enjoy doing. What I'm assuming started as a garage project, and the mission really is focused to help people around the world with low income and kind of give them an opportunity to be self-sufficient.
We're at Haspin Acres with the IMMI engineering team. It's been real exciting for me because we're testing out our new transmission. You can go ahead and crank it over and push with all your might and give it full throttle.
Yeah, we took it up and down a few different trails and I was pretty impressed with the size motor that it has. It's able to climb some pretty steep hills.
The vehicle performs extremely well for a 10 horsepower engine diesel. It does exactly what you need it to for hauling, for getting over rock quarries.
I was a little fearful at first. You know, it actually handles really well. It conquers this kind of crazy terrain. Pretty good for a three-wheeled vehicle. It really digs in and pulls itself out.
We're going to basically make a U-turn and come all the way up the hill and see what this BUV's got.
The machine did a wonderful job. I was really impressed in what they're able to get out of the engine and the drivetrain and what it's been able to handle around here, which is the kind of course that's usually only meant for things like the Polaris Razor and dirt bikes. So it's really been an eye-opening experience on what the value of simple design can really get you.
You're definitely sitting up pretty high on it, and if it were to roll over, it would probably be pretty terrifying, but it's actually surprisingly stable.
There's a lot of mud, a lot of rocks, rivers, rough terrain. It's big enough and robust enough to be able to withstand the African environment.
I have to say, this is probably the toughest terrain that we've faced yet, and the vehicle's done well.
IMMI gets involved in a lot of different things. This is one that I think is really tailored to engineers.
It's been a great day, and I'm just so thankful to have the help and also the feedback.
Like, what I was seeing is, like, you really, in order to be able to have control, you're off of the seat and you're planted here, so the brakes,
even if you brought the brake pedals back just a little to where they're closer.
Puts the wheels over here further out, gives you a wider footprint, and maybe something in the front that's slightly different steering.
Very capable off-road. I think maybe the only fine tuning it would be ergonomics.
So I've been at IMMI for 3 days now. I think it's a cool experience for me to get to know the guys better, do a little teamwork.
We're not just having fun, we're out here trying to put our skills to good use and help others that may not have the resources that we have.
Definitely appreciate what Will's doing with his company, helping out the less fortunate, and I'm glad to be like a part of it and helping along. Excited to be here.
We're just, you know, really hoping to make a difference and help Will kind of realize the BUV's dream to, you know, bring some resources over there.
I just think it's amazing that a company with all the resources of IMMI can, you know, use some of those resources outside of themselves and for the good of others. That's certainly the case here. This is ultimately benefiting low-income people in parts of the world where it's really tough to earn a living. We want this to be a job creation machine, and IMMI's helping us do that.